Scheana Marie pissed about Mike Shay's new girlfriend. Your totes enlightened friend who curates her ex's Tinder profile might disagree, but we all know that there's a winner and a loser in every breakup. Sometimes, it's not immediately clear who came out on top. Other times it's a blowout victory, such as in the case of Scheana Marie and Mike Shay. If you're a Vanderpump Rules fan, then you're likely aware that Scheana and Shay's divorce was an ugly one, and Scheana emerged from the wreckage looking like a courageous survivor. While Mike came off as more of an uncaring, unemployed, drug-addicted adulterer, it wasn't a great look. Anyway, Scheana continued her victory tour by being the first to move on from the marriage with the guy who not only has a job, but appears to not have any serious drug addictions, thus making him considerably less likely to drain her bank account. Scheana began dating Robert Valletta almost immediately after parting ways with Shay. She revealed on the Vanderpump Rules season 6 premiere that she and Valletta have been friends with benefits on and off for 7 years. She also revealed that Valletta is considerably more blessed in the dong department, which probably wasn't Shay's favorite moment of the episode. But like the Atlanta Falcons in the second half of Super Bowl Lee, Scheana appears to have taken her considerable lead for granted. We're not saying Mike will ever be victorious. Dude's like 30 and still trying to make it as a rapper, but he's been making major gains lately. Apparently, Shay even has a new girlfriend, whom he's describing to friends as the love of his life. Mike is finally over Scheana and has been posting about his new girlfriend non-stop on social media, an insider tells Radar Online. He is telling his friends that the new girl is the love of his life. Scheana's reportedly been seeking comfort with Valletta, but seeing as he's also her ex these days, that might not be a totally effective strategy. Scheana has been spending time with Rob more so lately while he is in LA at her premiere party and other festivities, a source tells Radar. However, the two are not back together and she has recently been trying to reach out to Mike. Yes, it seems like Scheana just didn't know what she had until it was gone. Or she's just pissed that she's single and Mike isn't anymore. Either way, most unemployed 30-year-olds rarely find themselves in the situation of being fought over by two girls, so enjoy it, Mike. Watch Vanderpump Rules online to relive the short-lived train wreck that was Mike and Scheana's marriage. Scheana Marie, my split from Mike Shay has made me stronger. Starred Gallery.